Hello and welcome. In this video I show you how to reset your Sony Alpha 6400. This procedure works also for the other current Sony Alpha cameras. You will find the step-by-step guideline in the video description as usual. Let's power it up. Then go into the menu and right to Setup, Chapter 7. There you will find the point Setting Reset and Initialize. After confirmation, it takes some seconds to reset. I hope this video helped you. I would appreciate a like and or subscribe. Have a good time and stay fresh.